What we're doing is we're going to have a charity element. If you want to enter, €5, which goes to Temple Street Children's Hospital and the National Council for the Blind.
We're ready.
Ladies and gents, he lined out in the 1996 All-Ireland Final. He's going to puck off the Today FM Top Flight Puc Fada today. Damien Fitzhenry! What you have to make, ladies and gents.
Give it up for Sinead Spain. She's thrown it in the air. No, she's not. She has it in the air. She hits it. And would you believe, Sinead Spain drives it. Has it landed yet?
Ladies and gents, this girl had her eyesight saved in the left eye in Temple Street Children's Hospital, and she's hale and hearty here today for the 2009 Today FM Puc Fada. So a big round of applause for Maria from Cavan. Now Maria, just one thing, don't make a begs of it.
Efforts put in here. Few of the women came through, only three I think, but there's about 12 of the fellas are looking very good and some serious opposition for the final.
Very good. Well, we have lads from all over Ireland there. We've even a lad from Longford, so Damien, you might show them how it's done. Damien Fitzhenry! He bends, he lifts, he strikes, he hits it! He sends it long! That is some shot. Claire from Killow. Claire, are you a big hurling fan? Do you play a bit of hurling in Longford?
No.
Okay. Are you a big fan of the GAA? Do you play GAA yourself?
Yeah, I play
games. Longford are going to win the All-Ireland, she says, this year. She must have been on the glue vine. She must have had some amount of glue vine earlier on. Claire looks up. She's sizing it up. She's concentrating. She's looking for silence. And the Alps not count the shots. One shot, one opportunity. That's a good 30 yards, I'd say, Claire. Ball one, Claire Keenan from Longford. Is that true? You have a very good trainer, I heard.
Oh, I don't know where you heard that.
And what are your chances? Will you drive it? You will?
I'll try.
She's looking up. She's well able to hold a hurl. She winds up. She hits it. And look, Eilish, will there be an All-Ireland title for Waterford here in the Austrian Alps? We're in the Austrian Alps, the man from Waterford, James Cooney. James hits it. He sets the mark. The ski pole goes into the ground. James Cooney drives it at least 50 yards, I'd say.
Tell me, would you be known as a man to drive it long? You would?
Oh, drive it long and straight. Drive it long and straight.
And what about the Puc Fada?
Hope I don't battle this now as well.
He's wearing the dark glasses. I never before saw a man playing hurling with dark glasses. They had Edgar Davids, the man who used to play soccer, used to wear glasses one time. With a man from Clare wearing the sunglasses today, Ronan Keane. Tis nearly dark here in the Alps. You'd never get blinded by the sun. But maybe it'll help Ronan. Ronan Keane from the banner. He salutes the crowd. He takes the shot. He hits it. And the man from the banner has really come up short. You're not passing a picket line or anything kind of hurling in the Austrian Alps with the 08 boys on strike?
I don't think so. I got permission.
He was on to Frank Murphy or maybe Don Logue, we don't know. But John McSweeney from Cork, your chances, John. Would you be worried by the Waterford man?
Sure. I'll talk to you now in 2 minutes.
John McSweeney from Cork. He looks at it. He has to beat the man from Waterford. He drives it. And would you believe John McSweeney from Cork, the umpire, wave it wide. The Longford woman won the ladies' Puc Fada. Your chances here.
I'm feeling very proud for Longford. We haven't been in the final in 10 years. Now we have a winner here beside me. So we're going for 2 in a row. So we are.
2 in a row, the man from Longford. Your chances.
Slim and slimmer.
He has to beat James Cooney from Waterford. Paul Ross from Longford. Looks up. Hits it.
Who didn't even beat Claire Keenan from Longford. Shot right here. And she only hit it 18 yards. Nick Murphy from Mayo salutes the crowd. Nick Murphy looks up. The crowd trying to put off Nick Murphy from Mayo. The knockman takes. He hits it. The knockman drives it. But unfortunately, the knockman, once again, Mayo come up short.
Your chances here today.
I'll be happy enough, I've been better go with it. Preferably Rui.
Maybe that's where Galway are going wrong. They're happy enough just to be involved. We'll give this man a chance. This man from Galway. Ronan Quinn from Galway drives it. And Ronan Quinn from Galway is going to the advance. Is he in the lead? Ronan Quinn from Galway hits the front. Miles Cowell from Kerry is looking up. Miles Cowell from Kerry with the shot. And Miles Cowell from Kerry will have to be content with just making the final. Rory Murray, he tries to see, he steadies himself. Rory Murray from the Sausage Cup, the great coming Joe Cooney. And Rory Murray, it has to be said, is no Joe Cooney.
John, your chances.
Well, I don't like quoting Clare men, but we're going for it.
Well, John Cleary will find out soon enough. Looks up, winds up. John Cleary from Tomivara hits it. And John Cleary from Tomivara, unfortunately, comes up short again today. Not something he normally does, according to the wife.
In the Dibberdorton, your father was tipful back, if my memory serves me correctly.
That's correct,
Paul. Are you going to do the father proud here today, or are you going to make an absolute show yourself out of here?
Give it a go.
Donald Kill from Seven Mines winds up. Donald Kill drives it. He drives it into the sky. And Donald Kill from Seven Mines from the Dibberdorton hits the front.
Tell me this, what are your chances here?
That was a great strike. Oh, great, the two strikes, that was a great one.
Tasha Wigg, will he be a goal later? He hits it, and Kevin McDonough. Would you believe he didn't even make the women's mark? Damien Fitzhenry against Donald Coe. Dibberdorton versus Loch Garman. Donald Coe in front. Damien Fitzhenry with the shot. Damien Fitzhenry steps up. And Damien Fitzhenry sends it into the sky. Well, I'd say it's gone into outer space. Or maybe about 85 yards. And Damien Fitzhenry declared the winner of the 2009 to the AFM Puc Fada. Damien Fitzhenry, Co Gardicus.
Thanks very much, Paul. There's only the one winner here, and that's Donald from Silver Mines.
Damien Fitzhenry handing over the prize. Well, I'll tell you one thing, if you're a proud tip man, you tell Damien where he could stick his trophy. Donald Coe, congratulations, you have a medal there. Congratulations, sir. Say please, sir. Henry handing over the top prize to Donald Coe from Silver Mines. Donald, it's nearly time for you to raise the trophy.
Oh, awesome.
Our son turned about 8 to 11.